And here we are. Hello, Headstrong Singers. Are you ready for my face? I'm sorry, my face is just coming up right now like this. Here's my face. I'm so sorry that you have to put up with my face. How are we all doing? I hope everyone's doing very, very well. Brilliant to be back for another Headstrong Singers session. I do that a lot, I've discovered. Now, here's something I'm going to do. I'm going to start off the Facebook feed so that Facebook's running too, because I know that some people can't get to YouTube. So here we are. We're on Facebook. We're on, what's this thing? YouTube. We're all over the place. It is amazing. Great to see you all. Loads of people turning up to sing with me right now. Headstrong Singers time. That makes me very, very, very happy. So now you'll notice, do you remember last week? This is for the people on YouTube. Last week or 2 weeks ago, I had scrolling down the bottom here all the song titles, but then they stopped. Well, I've removed them all, but I forgot to put any text in. So that would normally be text scrolling down there saying, "Hey, Duncan's brilliant. Give him £500,000," something like that. But on this occasion, there's just nothing there. So if you've got ideas, here's what we're going to do. In the chat, what I want you to do is tell me what you would like me to write in there, and I can type it in. So just down the bottom here on YouTube, this is again on Facebook, nothing. That's why I put a link in the description for YouTube, because there you'll see the words and you can see that little ticker and you can see the list of all of the songs. Oh, Tamsin's just said, "Hello, Duncan," and Duncan's face. Well, I don't think that's a suggestion. So I tell you what, Woody, is for when you have a suggestion, I want you to write suggestion colon. And then write what you think should go in the ticker at the bottom. Okay, that's your job. While we're just waiting for a few more people to arrive, your job is to tell me what to write in the bottom ticker. And if you're on Facebook, your job is to join me on YouTube so that you can tell me what to write in the bottom ticker. What a brilliant. Oh, I'm so excited about this Monday. Right, now, more and more people arriving. This is Echelente, as they say in I don't know where. Where's Echelente? It feels Spanish, doesn't it? If you, like me, have been obsessing over the film Coco, you hear everything in a kind of Spanish accent now and want to go yay, yay, all the time. It's a very, very good film. Very good film. Love it very much. Now, I've got to choose a song to start with. And if, again, on YouTube, you'll only see this on YouTube, so I'm sorry, Facebook people, but I don't have the technology to do this in two places at once. Here on YouTube, boom, there's a list of the songs that have so far been converted to the correct format. I know we've got more songs than this in Headstrong Singers, but I need to convert them to a specific format for them to work on my program. Trevor is here. Trevor says, "I'm in." Now, Trevor, for some reason can't get YouTube, I don't think. I think there's a bit of an issue with him and YouTube. But Trevor, if you've got something that you think I should write along the bottom of the YouTube video, then please let me know. Now, Honor has just said she missed the beginning. What is the bottom ticker? Now, that's very good. See the right on the bottom here, where it says where there's sort of a really pale pink bar just at the bottom here. I'm just check that that's actually coming out. Right at the bottom. Oh look, I tell you what, I'm on the wrong thing, so that's not going to be very clear. Right at the bottom here, there's a pink bar. Last 2 weeks ago, that had text scrolling all the way along it, the whole time. It was the song titles, but it's got a text limit, so I couldn't put any more song titles in it, and it stopped at about song 29. Well, as you can see from here, we have so far 67 songs converted to the correct format. So you're under. I resign. I'm not resigning, Trevor. But there you go. Suggestion, don't sit under the apple tree. Now, is that a song? So I will write don't sit under the apple tree, but what I meant for suggestions, and I didn't make it very clear, is for things to say in the text. But no, I'll write that as a the apple tree, and that should. Oh look, I put synth, don't sit under the apple tree. Now that's not enough yet to it's just scrolling down a little bit of it now, as you can see. Oh, Tracy says, "Hi, Duncan, how are you doing? You look well." Tracy, that's the first time you've ever said anything nice to me. I'm doing great, Tracy, though. I'm enjoying resting my voice most of the week because, you know. Number 30. Oh, I see. Right, number 30. We've had a request for number 30, so that's what we're going to start with today. Number 30, don't sit under the apple tree. Now, the rules are you have to sing along. Okay, I don't do this just for fun. You have to sing along. Now, what I do need to do, oh, look, you weren't supposed to see that yet, is get the words up, don't I? So, don't sit under the apple tree, number 30. Here it is, press F5. It gives me an extra sheen to my face, doesn't it, as the light comes up. And then we can go to this bit, boom, and don't sit under the apple tree is just there. And then I can go up here and press space bar. Now, if I forget to press the space bar, I really apologise. Now, Trevor and Tracy, they're talking cross-media, which I love. One of them on Facebook, one of them on YouTube. Tracy, who's on YouTube, Trevor, who's on Facebook, has just said, hi, Tracy. So, there you go. You've had a hello, Tracy. Just call me Duncan the Messenger. So, ready to sing Don't Sit Under the Apple Tree. Let's go. Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Till I come marching home. Don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me. Itchy nose. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me. Till I come marching home. I just got word from a guy who heard from a guy next door to me. The girl he met just loves to pet and it fits you to a T. So don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Till I come marching home. Back to the beginning. Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Till I come marching home. Don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me. Till I come marching home. I just got word from a guy who heard from a guy next door to me. The girl you met just loves to pet and it fits you to a T. So don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Till I come marching home. Well, that was fun. Thank you very, very much. Let me just make sure I know who said that. That was... it was Marion. Of course it was Marion. Marion said, hi Duncan, said, suggestion don't sit under the apple tree. And that's what we sang. Honor has said hello to Tracy. That's nice. Tracy has said back to Trevor, hi Trevor, I'm great, thank you. How are you? Thanks for passing the message on Derek. My name's not Derek. Tracy said, hi Honor, this is great. That's very nice. I miss everyone so much. Now, let me tell you what I feel like has happened. Over here on my page, if you're on YouTube, I feel like my PowerPoint window isn't in the right place. Oh no, that's the wrong one. So I feel like I need to just have a little bit of an edit of this. Yeah, because it was a little bit... There we go, that's better. Now, I don't know how much of that you could see, but there's just a little wobbly bit that I didn't like. So, what shall we sing next? This is entirely up to you, of course. You are the masters of the destiny. If in doubt, just say a number. I don't mind. If you just want to say a number, just say a number. Oh, I'm watching on YouTube but commenting on Facebook. I'll now keep quiet. You don't have to keep quiet. Excellent show, Duncan. Thank you. That's very kind of you, Trevor. Please, don't keep quiet. You keep commenting. I'm fine with it. Trevor, the more you want to speak, the happier a man I am. You keep saying stuff. Okay, there's no rules. You say whatever you want, whenever you want to. That's the only rule, in fact. Now, what we do need is more things. Oh, here we go. Better sound. Richmond said better sound. Now, I was going to run this through a whole mixing desk, but I decided not to because I tried that on Wednesday. And whilst it was fine, it wasn't, there was still a hiss, so I need to do more research to find out what can fix that. Oh, my little cousin, Hallie, has just said, hi, Duncan. Hello, Hallie. Feel free to go onto YouTube, Hallie, and join me on there and comment on there. Lauren has said, hi, Headstrong, just dropping in to say hi. Hope you're all safe and well. Enjoy your session. I don't know how many numbers there are, but going to say 26. Hey, number 26. Let's find out what song number 26 is for... Oh, look, hold on. I've just realised I'm still on this page. I'm supposed to go here, aren't I? Song number 26. Yeah, it's like you know what you're doing. It's like you know what you're doing, Lozzie. Because Lauren has suggested song number 26, which is a big favourite of lots of people. And if I press this, sorry, for one moment, I'm just making sure we're on the right page. So if I now go to this, this is the suggestion. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. It's a great shout from Lauren, who just accidentally chose that. She just said a number. The numbers, incidentally, go up to 67. That's our limit at the moment. That we've actually got nearly 120 songs on the list, but they need to be converted. So we're about halfway through on that. So, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Oh, and I just spotted a comment coming through. Sue says, hi everyone, hope you're all safe and well. Number 45. Well, we'll do number 45 after number 26. Lovely. Here we go. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Do you know, I really wish I'd remembered to make myself a cup of tea before I started. Just forgot. My little cousin says she loves this song. I love this song too. Will you sing along then, Hallie? That's your job, is to just sing along. Let's go. On the right page, though, otherwise we're in trouble. One, two, three, and supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. I'm dilly lilly lum dilly lie, because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. Me father gave me nose and twig, and he told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to save my aching nose, the biggest word you've ever heard, and this is how it goes. Whoa! Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. I'm dilly lilly lum dilly lie. He travelled all around the world, and everywhere he went, used this word, and all would say, there goes a clever gent. When dukes and maharajas pass the time of day with me, I say me special word, and then they ask me out to tea. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. I'm dilly lilly lum dilly lie. Though you can say it backwards, which is docious aliexpiistic fragicala rupus, but that's going a bit too far, don't you think? Indubitably! So when that cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it may change your life. For example, yes? One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's my wife. And a lovely thing she is too. She's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. 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 That was supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. How amazing is that? I like that. Great choice there from Lauren. Right, we've had that. Now, my cousin, she said, this song is from Mary Poppins. You're close. It's from Mary Poppins, but my guess is your phone just auto-corrected that. It is from Mary Poppins, my favourite movie of all time. It's closely challenged. I don't want to keep going on about it, but it's just in my head the whole time. Coco, from a couple of years ago. Such a good song. I've been trying to learn how to play a song from that, but it's all Spanish guitar and I can't go. It goes. Remember me, though I have to go away. I don't even know the words. It's really difficult to play. It's all like, I have to go all the way up here, which I don't know if you know, but I never do. Worry about that. It's a brilliant, brilliant song. It's a brilliant film. You should watch it. If you haven't seen Coco, watch Coco. Sharon says, hi, Dunk. Not a fan of that, Sharon. We'll be calling me Duncan if you don't mind. I've never liked being called Dunk, which is weird because all of my cousins, including the cousin that's on right now, she calls me Dunk. They all call me Dunk. But for some reason, I don't like Dunk unless it's them saying, oh, Sharon, I'll let you off. You can call me Dunk all you like. What else have we got? Let's see if anybody else has been chatting away. Screen looks great. Yeah, the words and the headstrong singer's motif, outstanding. Thank you very much. You've no idea how much time it's taken to get all this stuff set up like this, but it is, it's very nice, isn't it? It's good colours. You guys, when you chose pink as the colour, you were bang on. You were exactly right. People just chatting to each other saying, hello, how you doing? I love it. This is brilliant stuff. So here's the song list. We've had 45 has been suggested. Kiss Me Goodnight, Sergeant Major. Well, we're not going to not do Kiss Me Goodnight, Sergeant Major, are we? We know for a fact that's happening. So let's get the words up. First off, let's close this down. Boom. And then let's go to here for number 45. And we are, boom, ready. Now here's the thing. I was saying I need a cup of tea. It's not just a cup of tea I need, is it? I need a space bar presser. I don't know if you've noticed, but I have to be going all the way through. It's very tricky. So, and I'll come. Kiss me. That's wrong. Kiss me. I think I just do it in C, don't I? Do I just do it in C? Kiss me when I'm so danger. I'm going to do it in B flat because C feels a bit high. That's what's happening right now. So, Private Jones, let's go. It goes. Private Jones came in one night, full of cheer and very bright. He'd been out all day upon a spree. He bumped into Sergeant Smeck, put his arms around his neck, and in his ear he whispered tenderly. I don't know how to play that apparently. Kiss me goodnight, Sergeant Major. Tuck me in my little wooden bed. We all love you, Sergeant Major. When we hear you bawling, show a leg. Don't forget to wake me in the morning and bring me round a nice hot cup of tea. Cool, blimey. Kiss me goodnight, Sergeant Major. Sergeant Major, be a mother to me. Kiss me goodnight, Sergeant Major. Tuck me in my little wooden bed. We all love you, Sergeant Major. When we hear you bawling, show a leg. Don't forget to wake me in the morning. Cup of tea, corporal. I forgot to change it. Kiss me goodnight, Sergeant Major. Sergeant Major, be a mother to me. Oh yes, oh yes. Right, well that was fun. Well, you guys are choosing. Oh, you don't want just me, do you? Let's at least put me over to the side and get some words up. I think some people at Richmond said better sound. Yeah, that's True. I quite agree that it's a better sound today. I've had to tweak lots of things, and I'm sitting a little further away from the mic. Something else that happened in the last 2 weeks is, do you remember 2 weeks ago, my screen broke, and I had to get my wife, she had to come down with another screen, and we did that. I've had to buy a new screen, but that's fine because before I was like casting onto my telly for my extra screen. Now I've got a new screen. Now these things aren't cheap, but now I've got a big setup, and I wish you could see it, but you can't because the setup is what you're looking at it from, so it doesn't really work. If you've got clever eyes, you might be able to see a little bit in the mirror at the back there, but probably not. Now, do we have any? Oh, we've got. Sorry, Duncan, what's you in my garden with Summer, the Great Dane, and Monty, the Clumber Spaniel? I've never heard of a Clumber Spaniel. And sharing you with my neighbours. Well, lucky neighbours, Sharon. That's Sharon's over on Facebook. There. You are. You don't have to. I don't know why you would say so. Oh, you said sorry because I said about Dunk. Don't worry about it. Honestly, I'm not really that precious about it. It's just, that's just the way it is. Now, we've had number three, getting to know you. This was on the other day, wasn't it? I think this was on the telly. I didn't see it, but I think I flicked through it and thought, oh, still haven't watched that. So, number three, getting to know you. It's getting to know it up on the screen. Terrible joke, wish I hadn't said it. Number three, getting to know you. Here we are. Look how professional it is now. Now that I don't have loads of technical issues to worry about. Look how slick it is. It's like I know what I'm doing. I don't. I still need someone to press the space bar. Anyway, aren't we ready? Ready. Getting to know you from the King and I. Getting to know you. Getting to know all about you. Getting to like you, getting to hope you like me. Getting to know you, putting it my way but nicely. You are precisely my cup of tea. Getting to know you, getting to feel free and easy. When I am with to know what to say. Haven't you noticed? Suddenly I'm bright and breezy because of all the beautiful and new things I'm learning about you. I'm bright and breezy because of all the beautiful and new things I'm learning about you day by day. Boo, yeah! I enjoyed that one very much. Thank you for that suggestion. I like that one. And now to go back to the main. Oh, look, keep going back to the main camera. They're listed on here. So I've got a bunch of windows basically. I can go to this one, which is our opening window on Facebook. If you're watching, I'm sorry that you don't have a clue what's going on. But anyway, there's our opening thing, and it says there, share this video with family and friends on social media and anywhere people are. The more, the merrier. That's still true. And then I get my main one. This is what I always start with, is just me. Which, that's the best way. And then the idea is to sort of get your comments up so you can see your comments. Number 61, can't see but hoping it's This Is Me. Well, you're going to be disappointed because 67 is This Is Me, but we'll do 61 and then we'll do This Is Me. And then we've got the window for the PowerPoint, so that's where that sits. And now I've added this new one. And then I've also got one at the end that I accidentally started with today. So we've got all of these windows all over the place, and I just have to seamlessly transition between them by pressing the buttons. Now, we had a request. That's not what we want. We want this one. We had a request for, well, inadvertently, we had a request for number 61. Tracy meant 67, but she said 61, and I've got to accept your first answer. So we're going to do 61, and then we're going to do 67. 67 being this is me, but 61, now this is interesting. This was requested earlier on during my toddler tune time, which is Mondays and Tuesdays at 10:30. And boy, it was lovely. We had a lovely time. But this was requested, and it's not really for toddlers, this song, although the chorus could be. It's, you know, so we didn't sing it. But yet we still managed to get it up to be sung. Now, oh, look, I've gone onto the window there, but I haven't brought it up in here. What am I doing wrong here? What am I doing wrong? I'll tell you what I'm doing wrong. Right, give me a second. I need to fix an issue with the PowerPoint because I've obviously not changed the slideshow. Boom. There we go. Look, that was a quick fix, wasn't it? Well done, Kun. Here we go. So, I've got to remember how to play it, of course. One, two. A bold hippopotamus was standing one day on the banks of the cool Shalimar. He gazed at the bottom as he peacefully lay by the light of the evening star. Away on the hilltop sat combing her hair his fair hippopotami made. The hippopotamus was no ignoramus and sang her this sweet serenade. Da, 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 da. Mud, mud, glorious mud, nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So follow me, follow, down to the hollow, and there let us wallow in glorious mud. The fair hippopotamar he aimed to entice from her seat on that hilltop above. As she hadn't got a ma to give her advice, came tiptoeing down to her love. Like thunder, the forest re-echoed the sound of the song that they sang when they met. His inamorata adjusted her garter and lifted her voice in duet. Everybody now! Mud, mud, glorious mud, nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So follow me, follow, down to the hollow, and then let us wallow in glorious mud. Mud, mud, glorious mud, nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So follow me, follow, down to the hollow, and then let us wallow. What a great song that is. Love that very much. And save. Yeah, no, those settings are saved. And I can go back to the song list for you guys to choose the next one. Although we've already chosen the next one, the one after next. Because the next one we already know is going to be This Is Me. Now, what have I missed comments-wise? Alex has cropped up. Alex has decided to stick his head above the parapet. Oh, look, Tracy, by the way, is throwing in the... Oh, she's deleted. She's retracted her message. It's too late. I saw it, Tracy. You didn't need to delete it. We did 61, and 67 is the one you're after, but you've also asked for number 60. So, it goes like this. We're doing This Is Me, and then we're doing Count On Me, which, as you'll be able to see, is number 60. I do apologise, by the way. On your screens, there's a chance these words are pretty small. And that you're not seeing them in, and it might not be great. Unfortunately, it's the only way I could get them all on the screen anyway, so they could only go on about that size. So that's just what we're stuck with. So it's a bit of a squinter. I know that for me, when you say what it is, I go, ah, and I have to lean forwards just to get it back in focus. That's just the way it is. And the real Alex is here, which is the most important thing. Alex is here. What else good could happen in the world better than Alex being here? That's my big question. Let's get the PowerPoint back up. Let's get onto the right window. Boom, this is me. And we are good to go. Oh, capo off. Otherwise, we'll be singing very high. Don't forget to keep your requests coming in. Otherwise, I won't know what to do. I'm going to put it down here. I thought I might play it up there, but I'll start getting the chords wrong if I do that. So... I'm not a stranger to the dark. Hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me. Oh, 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 oh. Another round of bullets hits my skin. Well, fire away, 'cause today I won't let this shape sink in. We are bursting through the barricades and reaching for the sun. We are warriors, yeah, that's what we become. Won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me. Oh, 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 oh. Gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies. This is me. Oh, 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 oh. This is me. There we go. What a blasting song that is. Blasting, that's what I've decided to call that song. What an absolute belter. Love that very, very much. Thank you very much for suggesting it. There's the song list again, the song list such as it stands. Like I say, there's plenty more I can add to that. But I've got to go through and format each PowerPoint. It's a nightmare. Anyway, what have I missed? Any comments? Anything that anybody's been saying? Now, oh, hi Tracy, we're okay. Sitting in the garden singing along. No sausage rolls at present, but a cup of tea in the offing. Tracy says, screenshot it to see it when saved to pictures. Now, I don't know what you're talking about there. Is that something that I've said? Do you mean the words on the screen? Tracy, you've lost me, but I'm sure that whatever you said, it was amazing, because you're amazing. And I won't have anybody saying otherwise, all right? You guys, stop having a go at Tracy, okay? She's doing her best. I don't know what happened there, Tracy, anyway. So, well, no song suggestions. Oh, no, we've got number 60 has already been suggested. Number 60 has been suggested, so we can go there. But keep your suggestions coming. We have no break, which is why we finish a little earlier. But I don't have a cup of tea. Pete, where's my cup of tea? That's what I want to know. I need a cup of tea. Headstrong Singers is fine, but I need a cup of tea, Pete. Come on, get on it. Cup of tea, bring it round, leave it at my front door. I'll pop out and grab it. So, where was I? Number 60, wasn't I? That's where we were going. So, remember me. No, I have to say goodbye. Remember me. Don't let it make you cry. For even though I'm far away, I'll hold you in my heart. I'll sing a secret song for you each night we are apart. Remember me. Anyway, that's for, oh, such a good song. I can't stop singing it. And then Richmond's asked for 657. There we go. Thank you, Richmond. So I better check to find out what that one is. What is number 67? 57. Windmilling up. Great choice, Richmond. So count on me, then a windmill in Old Amsterdam. Let's get the PowerPoints up and ready. Where do I play this? If you ever find yourself. Feels all right. Let's play it there so it doesn't go so high. I'll be do 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 do. That's fine. Let's sing it there. One, two, three. If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. We find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like one, two, three, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like four, three, two, that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, moved that too quickly, didn't you? Ooh, ooh, yes. If you're tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like one, two, three, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like four, three, two, you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Me. count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to. You can count on me. Like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do. Oh yeah. Count on me, 'cause I can count on you. What a lovely song that is. And you guys can count on me to be here every other Monday. And what fun we'll have to... Well, I'm clicking the wrong page, and that's why it's just going through the song. Let's go back to the song list, even though we know what's coming next. It's a windmill in Old Amsterdam. Let's see what I've missed from you guys chattering. Just people just saying that they're all happy to be here. T, great idea. I'll have to take you indoors for a minute. Sharon, you're making me feel jealous. You're all like, oh, I'm going to go and get a cup of tea. I can't get a cup of tea. I've got no wife here. She's at work today. I can't. There's no tea option for me. So, frankly, I'm very jealous of all of your teas. And I'm going to cry. I'm not going to cry. Oh, by the way, Wendy said hello. Wendy Fag. Hello, Wendy. I hope you're doing well. Thanks for Tracy's favourite two songs. They are Tracy's favourite two songs. And do you know what? I love singing them. And I love singing them for Tracy, if I'm being perfectly honest. I pretend like I'm horrible to Tracy all the time. But in fact, don't tell anyone. Right, Tracy, put your hands over your ears. I think Tracy's amazing. It's just a fact. Right, you can undo your ears now, Tracy. So we've got a couple. Now, Lauren has suggested We'll Meet Again. That's a great suggestion, Lauren. What we normally do is save that one till the end. So we're going to sing that one. That's going to be our last song. But great suggestion, and we will do it. That's going to be our last song. And there we go. So, A Windmill in Old Amsterdam. So we've got our last song suggested. We need the next song after A Windmill in Old Amsterdam. Before I do this one, I'm going to do a couple of things just to remind you of things that you can do to really, really help me. Firstly, if you could please make sure you click like on this video. Okay, at the moment, this video has half the number of likes as the number of people there are watching it, and we've had even more people watching it. If you just click like on this video, you've no idea the difference it makes. Just click the like, boom, done, liked. I think you might have to have an account to like a video. So if you're just logged in and you don't have an account, then you won't be able to see the chat and you won't be able to like it. I think, I might be wrong. But if you have an account, if you're chatting and you haven't clicked on like, frankly, I'm upset with you. Secondly, somewhere, and I don't know exactly where, there should be somewhere to click to subscribe to my channel. If you subscribe to my channel, it means that you will never miss the videos, especially if you ring the little bell. You can, just next to the subscribe button, there's a little bell. And if you ring that, then every single time I release a video, you'll get notified about it. I just saw the light just went up. It just, somebody clicked it. That's what we want. Thank you, clickaroos. So clicking the subscribe really helps, and clicking the bell helps even more, because it means you just can't miss a video, because you'll get notifications. People will tell you. Things will tell you to make sure that you keep liking the videos. And finally, as you know, Mask is the charity that runs Headstrong Singers. And if you would like to donate to them at all, as always, no pressure. But if you'd like to throw any money their way, we did have some donations off 2 weeks ago. We had some donations from people that weren't even Headstrong Singers. They were just happened to be tuned into the stream. And they donated. And you don't have to. And we don't check. I don't go through like, right, who watched, who donated. We don't, it's not like that. It's entirely voluntary and it's entirely anonymous, and you do what as much or as little as you want or as you can or whatever. But if you do, obviously Headstrong can't get weekly donations in the pot anymore. All of our choirs, all of the things that happen to try and keep all of the charities events going on and on and on can only happen with donations. So if you'd like to, please donate. All the details are in the description of the YouTube video. That's all I'm going to say about that. All the rest is all going to be about making sure you like me on Facebook, subscribe to me on YouTube, and all of that malarkey. You're all fantastic, and we are going to sing hopefully, a windmill in old Amsterdam. So, get up onto the right screen. Look, I can put my mouse over it. Look, there I am, mousing over it, because that's actually just on a different screen. So, where do I play this? I think I play it with a cap on the first fret. So, I just noticed that Sharon has graduated from Facebook to YouTube. I appreciate that, Sharon. Well done to you. Don't forget, we need a song for after this. So, a mouse lived in a windmill in old Amsterdam. A windmill with a mouse in, and he wasn't grousing. He sang every morning, "How lucky I am, living in a windmill in old Amsterdam." I saw a mouse, where? There on the stair, where on the stair, right there, a little mouse with clogs on. Well, I declare, going clippity clop on the stair, oh yeah. This mouse, he got lonesome, he took him a wife, a windmill with mice in. It's hardly surprising, she sang every morning, "How lucky I am, living in a windmill in old Amsterdam." I saw a mouse, where? There on the stair, where on the stair, right there, a little mouse with clogs on. Well, I declare, going clippity-clop on the stair, oh yeah. My wife is trying to phone me, but I'm using my phone for live streaming, so I can't answer it because it'll stop my stream. It's going to confuse her. She's going to be like, "Why haven't you answered?" She's going to try again in a minute, and that'll be great, won't it? First they had triplets, and then they had quins. A windmill with quins in, and triplets and twins in. They sang every morning, "How lucky we are, living in a windmill in Amsterdam." Yeah! I saw a mouse. Where? There on the stair, where on the stair, right there, a little mouse with clogs on. Well, I declare, going clippity-clop on the stair, oh yeah. The daughters got married, and so did the sons. The windmill had christenings when no one was listening. They all sang in chorus, "How lucky we am, living in a windmill in old Amsterdam." I saw a mouse, where? There on the stair, where on the stair, right there, a little mouse with clogs on. Well, I declare, going clippity-clop on. A mouse lived in a windmill, so snug and so nice. There's nobody there now, but a whole lot of mice. Oh yeah! There we go! Thank you for that suggestion there, Richmond. That's a longer song than I always remember. Now, there is something that I'm going to do that doesn't interest you one bit, but I'm just going to just message my wife to tell her I'm live streaming so she doesn't think I'm ignoring her. But while I'm doing that, you make sure you're suggesting songs. Oh, look, if I go to this, then you can see all the songs and so on and so forth. And let me just say, live streaming to my wife. There we go. I've said it. We're all done. Now, hopefully, over on here, we're going to have some suggestions. So we have got, we've done 57. 39 is the next suggestion. That's a great shout. Hi, Marion. I don't dare ask for my very favourite as we did it last time. I don't know what that is. I don't want to guess what that is. I don't ask for my very favourite, unless it's the trouble, unless it's the one that I dare. I don't think there's any new people in today, so Can't do that one if that's the one I'm thinking of. So 39, what is number 39? Summer holiday. She'll ask Eileen how to sing it in Dutch. Well, A, I don't know who Eileen is, but I'm intrigued to find out. And B, I'd love to know that song in Dutch, but my guess is it's not a song that's very popular in the Netherlands. I could be wrong, but I just have this feeling that's a very English song. Windmills in Amsterdam and stuff. I don't know. So what song was it? Summer Holiday, wasn't it? I might have to do a bit of a tune-up. Let's get rid of this. Get Summer Holiday up. Boom, boom, boom. And then while you're looking at song list to think of the song we're going to do next, I will tune my guitar. So, are we ready for some summer holiday fun? I had two holidays booked for this summer. I had going to the south of France and going to Scotland. And the Scotland one, I've got free refund up until the end of July, but that was for a wedding. I'm going to wait and see what happens with that wedding, because my guess is the wedding will be postponed. But yeah, so the Scotland one I can get full refund for, but the south of France at the moment, the best I can get is 50%. So I'm hope, but we can get all of our train back, which is good. It's not going to be great. I'm missing out on my summer holiday. My wife's going to be very upset. She loves going to France, but you know, what can you do? There is, I don't know if you've noticed, a global pandemic. Sometimes you've got to think, maybe I won't go to the south of France and I'll help people stay alive. Why not? Why not help people stay alive? That's what I say. So we are all, we're all going on the summer holiday. That's what the song says. that's what we're going to sing. Ready then, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, and we're all going on a summer holiday. No more working for a week or two. Fun and laughter on a summer holiday. No more worries for me and you. For a week or two, we're going where the sun shines brightly. We're going where the sea is blue. We seen it in the movies. Now let's see if it's true. Everybody has a summer holiday, doing things they always wanted to. So we're going on a summer holiday to make our dreams come true. For me and you, we're going where the sun shines brightly. We're going where the sea is blue. We've seen it in the movies. Now let's see if it's true. Everybody has a summer holiday, doing things they always wanted to. So we're going on a summer holiday to make our dreams come true. To put the screen on for that last song. I do apologise. Please, please forgive me. I know not what I do. Brian Adams for you there. Not a big Brian Adams fan, but you know it's true. Everything I do it for you. Oh, yes. Anyway, singing playgrounds, says Marion. Oh, Dot's favourite. Challenge right there. There we go. Singing playgrounds it is. Everyone knows what they're doing. Wendy's just said she should be in the USA. Wendy, I'm so sorry. It's a nightmare. Obviously, it's better to be safe. But imagine if all this hadn't happened and we could have all done the things that we'd planned. We'd be having these every week, just like Headstrong should be every single week. Anyway, where were we? What were we looking at? We're going to do singing playgrounds. So let's get that up here. Boom, singing playgrounds. What number is it? You didn't tell me what number it is, so now I've got to find it. Number 12. There we go. Numero 12-o coming up right now. If you've never heard this song before, you'll be singing it and you'll be thinking, what on earth is going on? But quite, so I've lost the, there we go. So here we go, bit of singing playgrounds. Let me just check I haven't missed any comments. I have missed no comments. There we go. I'm on top of your comments today. Ready then, concentration. One, two, three, and concentration, concentration, navigation, keep to the rhythm. Off we go. Concentration, concentration, navigation, keep to the rhythm. Off we go. I heard the old man say, John, Kanaka, Naka, Julie, today, today's a holiday. Naka naka tulie, tulie, tulie. John, naka naka tulie, tulie, tulie. John, naka naka tulie. Hey, mamare, chew flore. Hey, mamare, hey, mamare, tiki tango, one, two, three. Hey, mamare, chew flore. Tango, one, two, three. Here comes Sally walking down the alley. Here comes Sally just like that. Here comes the other one just like the other one. Here comes the other one just like that. Well, I looked down the alley and what did I see? A big, big man from Tennessee. Well, I bet you $5 I can whoop that man. I bet you $5 I can whoop that man. Tank shimmy labba da labba da labba da. Tank shimmy labba da shmi shnego bachika. Tank shimmy labba da labba da labba da. Tank shimmy labba da shmi shnego bachika. Shmi shnego bachika. Whatever that means. Something to do about doing a silly waltz. It's a great song. It makes about as much sense as a chocolate teapot, but I love it. Love it very, very much. Now, how are we doing on your song suggestions? Let us discover that as I click on your comments. You have made no suggestions. You're doing a terrible job. And look, down the bottom here, it still says, don't sit under the apple tree, just that one song. I'm going to delete that because it's silly that it says that. Get rid of that. Delete. There you go. It's not there now. It doesn't say don't sit under the apple tree anymore. Because it's just weird. Now there's just a pinkish, very pale pink border, but that's better than it saying don't sit under the apple tree, but just in one little scrolling box. I forgot that was still there. So you haven't suggested a song, so I'm going to suggest a song. And oh, look at that, Sharon got in there just before Walking on Sunshine. I was going to suggest a song. I won't suggest it now. I'll keep it. If nobody suggests one, I know what I'm doing next. So, number 49, Walking on Sunshine, or Christopher Walken on Sunshine. Little joke for you there. It wasn't funny, but it was a joke. I'm sure you know about jokes that aren't funny. Where are we on here? Let's get the PowerPoint window up. Boom! There it goes. What a world we live in, where things work. I like it. It makes me a happy man. So, pretend that didn't happen. Pretend I played the right chords. How about that? You do me a favour and just say, yeah, of course, Duncan. Yeah, you played the right chords. That's fine. Let's try that again. I've lost the words. Here we go. Here goes.
I used to think maybe you loved me, now baby I'm sure. just can't wait till the day when you knock on my door. Now every time I go for the mailbox, gotta hold myself down. 'Cause I just can't wait till you write me you're coming around. I'm walking on sunshine, whoa, I'm walking on sunshine, whoa, I'm walking on sunshine, whoa, and don't it feel good? All right now, don't it feel good? I used to think maybe you loved me, now I know that it's true. And I don't want to spend my whole life just waiting for you. Now I don't want you back for the weekend, not back for a day. I said, baby, I just want you back and I want you to stay. I'm walking on sunshine, whoa, I'm walking on sunshine, whoa, I'm walking on sunshine, whoa, and don't it feel good? All right now, and don't it feel good? I feel alive, I feel the love, I feel the love that's really real. I feel alive, I feel the love, I feel the love that's really real. I'm on sunshine, baby, yeah. Walking on sunshine, baby, yeah. I'm walking on sunshine, whoa. I'm walking on sunshine, whoa. I'm walking on sunshine, whoa.
Now, here's the thing. Amy's just sent me a message saying, sorry, she forgot I was live streaming. What you might notice is I'll look up, mouse over the screen. Again, if you're on Facebook, you've no idea what I'm talking about. Do join us on YouTube. But I'll mouse over it and it says, all right now, and don't it feel good? And every single time we have to add in the extra one. But this time I put in the extra one. So it says, and don't it feel good? An extra one at the end. Because I've decided that I'm nice like that. How amazing. Now, let's see if somebody suggested a song, thereby stopping me from suggesting the next song. Let's see what we've got up here. Oh, what a beautiful morning from Richmond. There we go. So that's what we're going to do. What number is that? Number 11. Number 11. So we will have done, yeah, good. I like it. We'll do number 11 then. It's your love suggestions and I like it very much. So let's get number 11 up. Boom, ba dum 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 doo doo ba doo 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 doo. I really need a haircut. Honestly, I want to know, what are you guys most looking forward to? Obviously, there's getting together, that's something. But like little things that you're looking forward to when we can just go back to our normal lives. When we just live life as we did. I tell you what, one thing I'm not going to do when we go back, I'm never shaking hands again. Why do we do it? It's such a weird thing to do. We can do this. And that does exactly the same as that, but a handshake, then all I've just said is, oh, well, allow me to just spread anything that's been on my hand to your hand and take what you've got and make sure it enters my system. No handshaking. I'm done with it. Never handshaking again. It's gone. What I might do, I quite like that. I quite like a little bow, or even just a bow, just a nod. That's all it takes. Hello. All these things. I'm looking forward to that. Main thing I'm looking forward to is a haircut. If you saw, I wonder if I can get it up. Look, I'm going to put it up in front of it, this right now, before we start. Wrong one. If I image. I'm going to put it up right in front of everything. It should go up in front of my face, I think. But there I go. This that I had up yesterday, right? That's up on my Facebook. I don't know if you've noticed. Let's stick that behind some stuff so that it doesn't show up too much. So if I put it there, I'm going to make it nice and big. One thing we don't want is to make it nice and big, but we're going to anyway because I want you to see, have a look at what I've done. I don't know if you can tell from there, but I've given myself a haircut. Using Photoshop, my hair actually goes all the way out at the sides and I have to really push it down. And when we took the photos, it went out too much. So if you look really carefully, you can see that I've actually just trimmed my own hair with Photoshop. So instead of it going out past my ears, which it does, look, you can see there. You can see there, it goes out past my ears. There, it just goes straight down. Boom, like I've actually had a haircut at some point. That's how vain I am. I gave myself a haircut on Photoshop because I'm fed up of having all this hair. Like, if I can't have a haircut in real life, at least allow me to have one in my imaginary life. Let's get rid of that. It's gone now. Boom. We don't have to look at my face anymore. And we are going to do, as requested, Oh, What a Beautiful Morning. I wonder if people have said stuff while I've been rabbing it on. Oh, please release me. Yes, we're going to do that next. So, ready? There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye. And it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a wonderful feeling. Everything's going my way. All the cattle are standing like statues. All the cattle are standing like statues. They don't turn their heads as they see me ride by. But a little brown maverick is winking her eye. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a wonderful feeling. Everything's going my way. All the sounds of the earth are like music. All the sounds of the earth are like music. The breeze is so busy, it don't miss a tree. And an old weeping willow is laughing at me. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a wonderful feeling. Everything's going my way. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a wonderful feeling. Everything's going my way. Oh, what a beautiful day. There we are. What a beautiful song that is. Thank you for that one very, very much. Can't remember who suggested it. Was it Richmond? It was Richmond. Thank you. Looks good, says Wendy. Well done. I know. Well, I can't get a real haircut, so I just did it using Photoshop. Just basically what happened was, because I had to cut out, I've got to cut, when I do those things, I've got to go around all of my, clicking it, going around and just cutting myself out. There's an automatic thing that does it, but it doesn't select everything. So you still have to go around everything anyway. So I'm like, well, I might as well just go around everything in the first time, cut out the middleman. And then, so basically, when I get to my ears, instead of going out like my hair does there, I just go up. I just go straight up and then let it go over when the hair takes over. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Now we've got Please Release Me. Do you know what? We've done quite a few songs in a row that haven't needed, capo, which is madness. So we've got, right, we're going towards the end now. We've got Please Release Me, followed by, as Sharon's just asked for, Edelweiss, and then we're going to finish with We'll Meet Again. Please Release Me. Where is Please Release Me? I'm sure you said it's number 40, wasn't it? So, bomb and bomb. Boom. There we go. So, Please Release Me. Are you ready? Please release me, let me go. For I don't love you anymore. To waste our lives would be a sin. Release me and let me love again. I have found a new love, dear, and I will always want her near. Her lips are warm while yours are cold. Release me, my darling, let me go. Please release me, can't you see? You'd be a fool to cling to me. To live a lie would bring us pain. Release me and let me love again. Release me and let me love again. There we go. Now, I have to say, if I'm dumping somebody, I'm not going to be going with her lips are warm while yours are cold. Release me, my darling, let me go. That's not very nice, is it? Oh, no, I'm leaving you. No, it's not you, it's me. No, your lips are warm, she's better. A bit harsh, isn't it? It's implied. Now, my friend Rosie has just said hi on Facebook. Hello, Rosie. I'm so pleased you've just popped in to say hello. I'm sorry, we're running up to the end now, Rosie, so we don't have any time for any requests. But thank you so much for joining me. And if you want, Rosie, join me at 10:30 tomorrow morning when I'm going to be on for toddler tune time. Now, I know, Rosie, you're not a toddler, but I've got lots of grown-ups that join me for that as well. And it's really nice. We just sing nursery rhymes and it's really, really good fun. So do feel free, Rosie, to join me there. Oh, Livingslot just joined in time to catch the last few songs. Thank you very much. Helen, now, I'm going to go to the main camera because there's no more song choices for you guys. I've got to remember what they were, though. We've got 14, Please Release Me, done that. 16, Edelweiss. Edelweiss, as I like to call it. So, Edelweiss, 16. Boom. Oh, got to get rid of that last one, otherwise it won't work. So, Edelweiss, and then we'll meet again, and that will be the end of our lovely session. Thank you for joining me. Don't go anywhere until we finish singing, though. Do make sure that you've liked this video, whether it's on Facebook or on YouTube. Make sure you click that like button, the thumbs up. We love a like. Everybody likes a like. Do it. So, oh, Edelweiss requires a capo. Oh, and my capo just broke in my hand. It's good, isn't it? I've got grease all over my fingers now. So, where was I? Edelweiss. I'm going to play it just here, I think. Literally got grease on my fingers from the gears of my capo. Right, so. Clean and bright, you look happy.
shine clean and clean and bright. You look happy to be me. Blossom of snow, may you bloom and grow, bloom and grow forever. Edelweiss, Edelweiss, bless my homeland forever.
Beautiful song. Needs a thumb stroke at the end. The plectrum's too hard, so you go. Much nicer with a thumb at the end. Just Duncan's little opinion there. Now, while I'm choosing the next song, there's my glorious face. By the way, there's normally cuddly toys on that, but I used them today, so they're sitting on my chair. They're ready for tomorrow's Toddler Tune Time. Please, by the way, everyone's more than welcome. Please come and join me at 10:30 tomorrow morning for Toddler Tune Time, and especially if you know any toddlers that might want to join us, let them know. Make sure that you get these toddlers knowing about Toddler Tune Time. It's getting bigger and better each time, but I just want more and more people there because I'm greedy like that. So join me for Toddler Tune Time. Make sure you like this video. Let's see, how are we doing for likes? Oh, it's pretty good. It's my most liked video, so I'll take it. Since the live streaming things, I've got older videos that are more liked than this. Thank you very much. So we, as requested, will meet again, and we will meet again. We're going to get through this. It's been a really difficult time, and it continues. It still is a difficult time, but we've got each other. However far apart we are, we've got each other. I know I've got you guys, and hopefully you know that you've got me, and I am excited about the time that we're going to spend together in the future, but this time is still really precious now, and thank you so much for joining me. I will see you all again soon. We're going to sing We'll Meet Again. I want you to make sure that you're doing lovely, big, bold singing the best you can. Okay, sing. You are not just singing for yourself right now. You're singing for every member of the Headstrong Singers, whether they're listening or not, whether they can hear you or not. You're singing for everybody. Okay, let's go.
We'll meet again. Don't know where. Don't. Drive the dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know? Tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing this song.
Strong Singers and everyone that's just joined us just for today, thank you so much. It has been my pleasure, my privilege to have sung with you today, and I cannot wait to see you again. We will meet again sometime on the other side of all of this, and we'll be stronger for it. Take care, stay safe, wash your hands, and hopefully I'll see you all tomorrow at 10:30 in the a.m. for Toddler Tune Time. I'm going to stick you onto the final window just here. Boom, there's what's coming up. I'm going to stop Facebook. See you later, Facebook. And I'm going to just say yes. Tomorrow morning, Toddler Tune Time. And you're all welcome to join me for the Shepway Primary Singers Rehearsal on Wednesday too. Everybody welcome all the time to every single one of my live streams. I am going to stop talking now because you can't even see my face. Take care, everybody. Goodbye.